Home opener in the Athletic and Wellness Center, and the Lady Duhawks were ready to start their season. The Torchies traveled down from Carthage College, and the game started off smoking hot. A solid team effort from Miranda Chapman and Kat Cabrera led to jumpers like this one, putting the Duhawks up early. But the Torchies wouldn't let their fire go out. Junior Morgan Harris drops this three from the field, pushing to keep Carthage close as the clock ticked down. The Lady Dews came out on top with shots like this one from under the basket by Lori Obendorf to seal the deal in a Duhawk victory 81-77.
So a lot of nerves going into the first one. You just never know what to expect, what the other team's going to show. So there's a lot of just playing and not as much preparing. So there's a lot of unknown with that. But I thought our team battled physically really well.
The women travel to Mount Vernon on Friday to take on Cornell and hopefully continue a successful opening week.